pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Erie High. I'm Kaylee. Welcome to Oriole TV. Today is Tuesday, March 21st. Seniors in career and tech programs here at Erie High are taking the NOCTI exam this week. The exams will be in B103 for all students. Here's the schedule. Today is medical assistants, sports medicine, and marketing, and one welding student. Wednesday, nursing, childcare, criminal justice, and computer programming. Thursday, digital media and construction and auto mechanics. Friday, culinary arts, protective services, welding, and horticulture. On test day, CTE students will need to eat first lunch on the day of their written exam and report to B103 after lunch to take the exam. Tryouts for the Erie High Talent Show are tomorrow at 4 p.m. in the auditorium. The show will be held on May 4th. Students will perform during the school day with PBIS points, and that evening at 6 p.m. for $1 per person. Erie High students who have a GPA above 3.25 should check their email. Applications to join the National Honor Society have been sent by email. Fill out the application and return to Mr. Bider via email or in person in C102. If you have any questions, please see or email Mr. Bider at mbider@erieisd.org or see Ms. Tonelli. All applications are due by April 11th to be considered for induction. Students currently in NHS do not need to reapply. Erie High students were busy training to save lives. Several hundred seniors are participating in CPR training. Training took place in the health and fitness rooms. Here are a few facts about CPR. If you perform CPR, you can triple the person's chance of survival. For every minute that someone is unconscious and not breathing without CPR, they have a 10% less chance of survival. The life you save with CPR will most likely be someone you know or love. If you are wondering where to go for gym today, here's the schedule. Summer jobs are available to Erie High students. The Erie School District is looking for assistance. You will be helping students, teachers, and staff in an accelerated learning program called SAIL. The job starts June 20th and continues through July 28th. It is from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. every day. Students must be 17 years old. You will be assigned to one of the 10 schools in Erie to provide assistance. If you are interested, you must fill out an application and return it by May 1st. The form which can be found on your Schoology. You still have time to place your Staganelli's order and help out the medical assistant class. You can order calzones, pizza kits, pepperoni balls, cookies, pies, and much more. The sale ends on Friday. All sales will be delivered on April 11th. If you want to place an order, please see Ms. Lofton in room 202 and 248. Money raised will be used for student medical kits. March is Women's History Month. This month we will introduce you to women who have made a difference. Take a look.
Maya Angelou is one of the most influential women in American history. She was a poet, singer, memoirist, and civil rights activist whose award-winning memoir, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings, made literary history as the first nonfiction bestseller by an African-American woman. Angelou had a difficult childhood. As a Black woman growing up in Stamps, Arkansas, Maya experienced racial prejudice and discrimination all throughout her life. I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings, as well as her other works, have been one of the loudest voices in the civil rights movement and explore subjects such as identity, rape, racism, and literary, and illustrates how strength of character and love of literature can help overcome racism and trauma.
The Erie High School yearbook is on sale. The link to purchase a yearbook is on the Erie High School website. For more information, please see Mr. Gibson in room 297. Those of you wanting an announcement from all of us here at Royal TV, have a royal day.